a Facebook video. How do you use Facebook video for lead generation? Again, it is quite similar to the YouTube video. And here you can try two things. Listen to me very carefully. You can try two things. Number one, you can share the link of the website wherein you want to redirect people to generate the leads, to generate the leads for you. That is number one. The second thing is you can tell people that the link to become a part of my community, to get the ebook, to become a part of my program is in the first comment. Now, I'll tell you the difference between the both. When you are writing that the link is in the first comment, Facebook will not decrease the reach of your posts. I'll tell you what happens. Once you are uploading something on Facebook, and if you are putting in a link of any other website, Facebook automatically reduces the reach of that website. You know why that happens? Because Facebook does not want people to go away from their platform. That is the reason why. आप लोगों ने नोटिस भी करा होगा, अगर आप अपने यूट्यूब वीडियो का या इंस्टाग्राम वीडियो का लिंक डालते हो अपने वीडियो में, तो आपके उस पोस्ट की रीच डिक्रीज हो जाती है, डिक्लाइन हो जाती है. Have you noticed that? Yes, that is why it happens. So you can try both the things. You can try both the things. Number one, what you can do is you can use it inside your description, or you can tell people that you can use it in your first comment. You can use it in the first comment as well. That's the most important part. And that is how you would be able to get more opportunities and results for you. Some people are like, I'm not able to get those leads for me. That is the reason why you're not going to get those leads for you. FB पर Instagram link नहीं लगाना है, तभी मैं आपको बोलता हूँ. आपको कभी कभी लिंक लगाइए, कभी कभी लिंक मत लगाइए. अगर आप लिंक लगाते हैं, आपका रीच ऑटोमेटिकली डिक्लाइन होता है. Your reach is automatically declined. And I'll tell you the reason why that happens. Okay? Imagine this. Listen to this very carefully. You are putting the link of YouTube on Facebook. YouTube is a rival of Facebook. Why would Facebook want the people from their website to be redirected to YouTube, which is a competitor? Got that? That is why the reach is declined. That is why the reach is diminished. And that is exactly what you don't have to do. So you can write that the link is in the first comment. And again, relevant video डालो, relevant information डालो, लोगों को बताओ कि मैंने sales के बारे में और information देने के लिए आपके लिए ebooks बनाई है. I have created more information for myself so that I can help you, and automatically you would be able to get those results for your own self. I'm sure so many people say that I never thought about these things. I agree with you, and that is the reason why you were not getting that reach for yourself. So you can say, and say in your video, no, that I have given you the link in the first comment. Go and find that. So आपको relevant qualified leads भी मिलेंगी वहां से. You would get relevant and qualified leads also. That's the most important part for you. Make a video and write notes how to get leads using Facebook videos. How to get leads using Facebook videos.